predictable.
Yeah, you got that right.
Maybe they took a wrong turn at Blue Zealand.
Where are they? Where we spot them? Wait a minute, they're up in the balcony. They're way up there in the balcony. Look. That's where they are.
I told you the sky was the limit with these guys.
I guess we are the Bushwhackers, still making their way to the squared circle.
If we can ever get them to the ring, you're going to see some action.
Early now. Out by the popcorn stuff. Here they come. Look at that. Two happier faces you'll never see. Double your pleasure with the Bushwhackers.
In all their glory.
Looks like they might have hit the still before they got into the ring.
Look at Luke.
Uh-oh, having a little problem.
He just lost to the guardrail.
By the way, the Bushwhackers have been in a six-man tag team matchup.
Uh-oh.
And you can bet they're not going to be the ones taking a licking. Next Sunday night, there's a special right here on USA entitled March to WrestleMania. Luke and
Look at this. Uh-oh. Look in the corner right here.
Mother's got a couch with that same material.
Really? Camouflage?
No. I'm talking about there in the
Oh, room. Look out!
Oh!
Anything is possible here on Monday Night Raw.
I think the Raw girl's going to start the match.
We were saying before, Luke and Butch, next Sunday night at 8 o'clock, the march to WrestleMania will begin. And they're going to be teaming up with one of their mighty midget friends, I believe, Tiger Jackson. But right here this week, it's Damian Demento and the Repo Man to meet the rather unorthodox twosome from Milan Down Under.
And this match is officially underway from Down Under.
Damian Demento, they didn't just like let him out of Waco today, did they?
His friend's in that building. He hasn't come out yet. He's in here by himself.
They can be watching Monday Night Raw. Everybody else is. Damian Demento locking up with Butch. Back to the buckle. Referee asks for the clean break. Not too likely here on Monday Night Raw. And missing with the elbow. Repo Man! It's far the same!
We're having a smorgasbord here. March to WrestleMania, is that what you meant?
No. That's next Sunday night, 8 o'clock Eastern.
This Sunday. I take on Yokozuna. I'm going to soften him up.
Well, we're going to talk about that later on. Bushwhackers. Luke and Butch, cleaning house. Now, Macho Man, you've had some success.
Oh, thank you.
I meant as a... in a tag team effort in the past.
Uh-huh.
How would you fare against the likes of the Bushwhackers? What do you have to do in order to beat them?
Well, my plan would be no plan, because if you have any strategy at all, you're in trouble.
I see.
Wait a second. Damian Demento's talking to somebody.
Sure it was. Apparently it was quite effective. I don't believe there was a tag there, however, between Repo Man and Damian Demento. Look now to the buckle. Get out of hand here. Double team effort. Come on, turn around. A little bit later on, scheduled to join us as well, the Native American we made reference to earlier on, Tatanka. And a special tribute to the one and the only Apparently, Andre the Giant will be telling you more about that later. Oh, my goodness, look at this.
He thinks his head's a bowling ball.
I think maybe Demento just pulled one of Luke's teeth.
Not that he has that many left.
Yeah, that's right. Oh.
No, not a Hannibal Lecter deal, please.
Thank you. I'll take that out. Wait, no! Shoulder block! Damien Demento. Oh, this. Yes, I believe the very first time that Demento has had an occasion to team up with the Repo Man and function as a unit. And again, that's what you have to do in tag team competition. No matter how good you are individually, must function together, must gel together in tag team coordination. Not that the Bushwhackers are necessarily all that coordinated.
Not at all. Their plan is to be just unpredictable, and that's what they do. But the tag team situation in the WWF with the Mega Maniacs coming around,
oh, yeah,
it's going crazy with Money Inc. Dig it.
The Mega Maniacs, the Hawkster, teaming up with Brutus the Barber Beefcake, and they are headed to WrestleMania to square off against Barney Incorporated. More on that later on. And now, Butch coming in, working in the midsection of the Repo Man for the rope, right on the top of the head, to the rope again, more movement. Oh, what a clothesline! Demento clotheslined as well. And,
don't ask him, Butch, just do it, brother. That's a baby.
Does he ever? And Butch is calling for, I believe, his cousin Luke. Demento, look at this. Oh, Repo Man grabs a foot to the outside.
Uh-oh.
That certainly backfired on the Bushwhackers. And again, this official having quite a difficult time maintaining order in this tag team matchup.
I will.
We're less than 2 weeks away to WrestleMania. Turn around, man. Turn around.
The count could be 10 right there.
Tatanka scheduled for action.